A traffic update to be aware of for March 7th. All lanes of I-10 headed east at Menge Avenue will be closed overnight on Thursday, March 7th from 8 at night to 6 in the morning. This is part of the Menge Avenue interchange project. While I-10 east is closed, crews will place concrete beams, perform bracing, and install safety devices across the eastbound lanes. Traffic will be rerouted using the Menge Avenue exit and entrance ramps. Detour signs will be in place.